It though.
Camera speed. Action!
Action!
Hey folks, welcome back to VTV. Oh, cut all that.
I was about to say, I actually have never hosted before. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be saying right now.
Just go with it. We're literally just gonna like introduce video. Video plays. Introduce video. Video plays. Introduce video. Anyways. Hey Vikes, welcome back to VTV. This is a very special episode. For the first time ever, we have Anaya hosting a video. And for the reason is she helped create our PSAs this year for the Team PSA competition that we participate in each year. Last year, we were runner-up in state, correct?
I believe so, but last year I did not attend high school, so.
Oh, yeah, a lot of people did. Kind of forgot about it. It was kind of a fever dream.
COVID.
Do you want to introduce your spirit video?
Spirit video. So I spent the past 7 months filming every single sports game we had, and I put it in a 3 minute long video. Had some old clips in there from 2008 and stuff. And right now, it's on the FHSAA YouTube channel, and you should go watch it and vote for it so then I can win bragging rights because I feel like it.
We'll put the link to vote and watch the video in the description.
QR code right here.
Who's gonna do that?
I'll do it. All right, now let's play it.
If you miss me, I done seen it all, my God. I done seen it all, oh my God, I swear.
Hi, my name is Chloe Green, and I'm a second generation Viking. Back in 1991, my father and his friends actually created the Spirit Boys. The Spirit Boys was made to bring spirit and life to football games. In that case, it was used for our rival game, the game of the year. And Fort Walton Beach since then has really been known as spirit and excitement. And even now the Spirit Boy tradition has continued. And I feel like we're all kind of together as a family because we can all bond over that one thing, spirit. So I'm happy to say that after all these years, Vikings are really still the same.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Tell the promoter we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
And for the next video, it's going to be my personal PSA that I filmed Emmanuel Perez. He does not do steroids, just letting you know, it is all an act. Just don't do them. Watch the video.
I'm not fast enough. I'm not strong enough. I'm not training hard enough. I need help. More pills, stronger steroids, whatever it takes. More, more. I need more. It's not enough. It's never enough. The use of steroids, as well as other performance-enhancing drugs, puts you at a higher risk for hospitalization and even death.
It was fun to make, though.
It was very fun to make.
It was also fun to see people try to hit the punching bag.
Yeah, I mean, maybe next week's video we'll have a behind-the-scenes showing how we set that up. It was fun. I enjoyed it.
Okay, and now it's the PSA. And now it's the PSA that I made. Jordan gave me the idea, filmed it with Chloe. It was pretty fire. I enjoyed it. Probably the easiest video I've ever made in my entire life, but it was pretty fire.
Between 12 and 20% of middle and high school students experience physical or emotional abuse in dating relationships.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for being patient with us throughout this year. You know, we've been slow with getting the videos out, but I don't have an excuse. We just suck this year. Senioritis is hitting us all hard. There's maybe three of us who aren't seniors. And so the bulk of the videos are coming from people who don't want to be here anymore. And we just want to go out and explore the world. And shout out to all of our other seniors that are graduating this year. And keep your grades up. You know, we're almost done. Get ready for prom. You know, Red and White Affair is tonight. Well, if you're seeing this, it's already passed. But we're excited. And you should be too. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you guys next week.